In Ramadan, our Prophet ﷺ was the most generous. So in this blessed month of Ramadan, this is your chance to get the best of investments you do with Allah Azza wa Jal. Your brothers in Islam Net from Norway, they are establishing a masjid. This center, this masjid, this educational institution would act like a beacon of light, calling the Muslims in Norway back to the essence of Islam. You want to have the best return of investment? This is what you must do. You must contribute in establishing this masjid. And we know the great rewards that will not only be gained, but rather that will fill your grave after your death whenever someone prays there, whenever someone gives the shahada, whenever someone learns something beneficial of his religion and becomes a da'i and calls people to Islam. So give generously, trusting that it is Allah's money in the first place, and believing that Allah would give you in this life and in the hereafter far more than what you have paid. Donate and expect the reward from Allah. May Allah make this Ramadan the very best blessed Ramadan you have ever witnessed. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.